Very good morning, my dear friends. My topic is Symmetric Cipher Model under the subject of Cryptography and Network Security. Symmetric Cipher Model. Before beginning this topic, we must know some terms related with cryptography. The first one is plain text. The next one is cipher text. And third one is encryption algorithm. And fourth one is decryption algorithm. And the last one is key. What is this plain text? The plain text is nothing but a human readable message, otherwise an intelligible message. What is this ciphertext? The ciphertext is a coded message, otherwise an unintelligible message. And next one is encryption algorithm. Encryption algorithm is the process of converting the plain text to ciphertext, that is human readable form into a coded message, is considered to be an encryption algorithm. What is this decryption algorithm? Is the conversion from ciphertext to plain text is a decryption algorithm. Why we are using for key means for the secret purpose we are using key. So these five terms we need to know before entering into this symmetric cipher model topic. I already said that this symmetric cipher model having five ingredients. One is plain text, another one is cipher text, another one is encryption algorithm and decryption algorithm, and last one is key. So how the process will be, we'll see now. So let us consider this is a plain text. Okay, and this is a encryption algorithm. This incorporated with key. The process will be like this. And next, here again the decryption part and key will be accomplished, and again our plain text we are getting. See clearly now, plain text is an original message. Like hello, it is an intelligible message, is converted into a ciphertext here. So we can write here as ciphertext. How the conversion is performing is the plain text is converted into ciphertext using the encryption algorithm. So here the encryption, and here the decryption. So here the encryption is process of converting the plain text to ciphertext with the help of key. Here the decryption is the process of converting from ciphertext to plain text with the help of key. Where this symmetric cipher model works, the sense both sides, like sender side, this is sender side, and this one is our receiver side. Both side we are using the same key, like key 1, means that is called as symmetric cipher model. Got it? Close. Friends, here in encryption side as well as in decryption side, we are using some schemes. Those schemes under this encryption is called as cryptography . Some schemes are applied in decryption without any knowledge of plain text and key is called as crypt analysis. Right. So this cryptographer is coming under the sender side and this crypt analysis is coming under the receiver side. So here our focus is this crypt analysis part. So we'll be having and we'll be facing two attacks in symmetric cipher model. Normally, not only symmetric cipher model, whatever may be the network part and security part, we'll be having two major attacks. And first attack name is brute force, and second one is crypt analysis. As I already said that this crypt analysis is coming under the part of receiver side. So now let me tell the basic concepts of these two attacks. Brute force attack means it tries every possible keys. Brute force attack means it tries every possible keys of the sender side. Likewise, crypt analysis attack means it knows some knowledge of the algorithm plus algorithm plus keys knowledge are under this crypt analysis. Got it? So we'll be having two attacks, brute force attacks and crypt analysis attacks. In brute force attacks, it tries every possible keys of the plain text side, and crypt analysis attacks means some knowledge the attacker might be knowing as well as the some knowledge about the keys the attacker might be knowing the part. So the conclusions of my topic here is that symmetric cipher model is having the five basic ingredients. One is plain text, another one is encryption, and third one is key, fourth one is decryption, and final one is ciphertext. So the main part of encryption is converting the plain text to ciphertext with the help of key, and decryption is converting the ciphertext to plain text with the help of key. Both side we are using the same key. We are not using the different key here. Symmetric cipher model contains the encryption side as well as decryption side having the same key. Thank you.